know you've raced trains before in the UK, but watch out for this conductor. I've never seen someone so competitive. Best of luck.
They're allowed to be dropping carriages, but it's certainly going to give the engine an advantage.
Oh yeah? We'll see about that.